Wapakoneta and Celina both a game back of Ottawa Glandorf. Wapakoneta leading the Bulldogs by 11 seconds left. Celina has the ball. Kyle Menchover drawing up the play in the huddle. Lady Bulldogs Heather Hybe looking for Trish Dennis off the screen, but Sarah Puttis, the sophomore, comes up with the steal, and Wapakoneta holds on for the one-point victory, 37-36 the final. Maddie Stiles, Megan Fisher, 10 points apiece for Wapakoneta. Kelly Stahl, 13 for Celina.